Here you see it raining mussels. The crew on the surface spends a considerable amount of time separating the bycatch from the targeted invasive species.